Yo, what's up guys, CJ here, and welcome back to the final episode of Formula 1 06 My Career Mode. As you can see, Michael Schumacher leading in the standings with 1 point ahead. And we are 2 points ahead of Fernando Alonso. And let's see the constructors table. And as you can see, Ferrari is sureball to win the Constructors Championship. And now, our objective is defeat the McLaren. So let's go.
Welcome to Sao Paulo, Brazil, for the final qualifying session in this year's calendar. Session one is about to start, so let's find out who will be making up the last 6 places on the grid. Continue in a few moments with the second knockout session, where we'll decide grid positions 15 to 11. Continue with session 3 of qualifying in a few moments. Ralph Schumacher, Juan Pablo Montoya, Giancarlo Fisichella are all out on hot laps as I speak. Results should be coming in thick and fast throughout the session. it. From 10th to pole, the grid order looks like this. It's been an exciting and busy hour of qualifying with some interesting results. We've enjoyed it, and we look forward to seeing you for tomorrow's race.
So as you can see, we reach our pole position again here in Interlagos. So Alonso in 5th and Schumacher in 11th. So we have our chance to win this championship. So let's go.
Thank you.
few corners left. We will be playing our first world champion trophy. Yes! Woo! We are the champions, my friend! Woo! Yes! Yes! We are the world champion! The world champion! Yes! Oh my goodness! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Unbelievable! This is our debut season, and we claim our first championship. Woo! Yes! Drivers' Championship, baby! We are the world champions! Unbelievable! Well, the man! So there you have it, guys. This is the end of season 1. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe for more F1 content. See you again in season 2. Bye-bye.